Okay, here's video on the right side. The back is 12 1/8 inches from the framed outside tire. Front side is 13 1/8 from framed outside of tire, which is an inch difference. And this is a tire that is basically ate up. There's no tread in the middle left.